student from Get Awesome class. I want to share with you all my takeaways from this class. How to be a good communicator. How to keep your opinion in a right manner in front of everyone. And how to start working on your dreams which you want to perceive in your life. And many more. I'm so happy to learn all of this. And whenever ma'am has told to do any activities like making of vision board, gratitude jar, I loved it. And whenever ma'am has told to make a speech and talk about it in the class, that part is my favorite one. After this course, I think I have seen lot many changes in me. I have started making a book in which I write daily positive affirmation and gratitude. I can see in myself the confidence while speaking in front of everyone. I think that's the best part. As I said before, that how to be a good communicator, how to be an assertive person, that will help me a lot in my future. If I get a chance to work with Pallavi ma'am, I'll be so glad and I'll be the happiest person in the world, because she's a great teacher. The way she explains us, the way she helps us, I love her. So thank you, Pallavi ma'am, to give a chance to work with you.